our next performer is no stranger to the stage. He's originally from Pinehouse Lake, Saskatchewan. He has been in a few bands and he loves to perform. He's a teacher in his community. He believes that music heals the soul and helps in more ways than one. Let's give him a big round of applause for Mr. Joel DeRocher.
Should we All right. First of all, I'd like to thank Jude and the selection committee for putting this on again this year and then getting all these awesome performers to come on out. It's my second time to be on this show. The first time I was here, I played with a band from Pinehouse. And that was quite a while ago. But when Franny gave me a call to say I was selected, I had no idea what song I was gonna sing. So I thought I would honor the past performers, friends, and that have passed. But they're from the area. They're Northern Indigenous artists, and thought I'd put together a little medley to honor them and the music they put forward. So. Jude's gonna put on a little slideshow for you.
Over. so much.
All right.